back on her, I'm all for it. So are you feeling?
Okay.
Yeah. I got some sunshine in there today. Some cool.
It is.
I'm always cold. Anybody ever hear anything from Joe?
I seen him going down to the fire hall one day, but I was on my way. I wanted to get back around and talk to him, but I didn't. I had to get up.
Mike's going up.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, roll call for April 18th, 2024. Eric Dick.
Here.
Donna Morrison.
Here.
Don Gabrielson.
Yep.
Mike Delfos.
Here.
Joe Adam. Paul Swede.
Here.
Mike Clarkson. Mark Collinbook.
Here.
Get your minutes from last month. Any correction?
Yeah, on minutes here, it was stated that Donnie requested to have Eddie on the minutes, you know, as being present. That was me that did the request for that. I'd like to have that changed. Other than that, I'll make a motion to approve the minutes as presented.
I'll second.
All All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay, public comment.
Thank you for the privilege to be here. The mayor of Irvona has asked me to come and film your meeting. Thank you.
All right, a little business. Coalport Railroad Bid.
Just exactly what it says there. Manhole repair, tentative start date for June. Work is in progress on fixing up the road to get back into the manholes.
Okay. Do we have a date from June?
No.
No. Okay. Guess we want an engineer report today.
Just that interim finance move papers.
We got one offer from MT Bank for that interim financing, so if we want to look at it, there's two copies. They're the same.
Did you see Dawn?
I didn't look at it completely. Do you want to? Whatever.
Rick, this is where I'm going to stay. Okay.
Yeah, to keep it.
Yeah.
So, planning stages for the new sewage, for the upgrade on the sewage plant. And on the water system. Mm-hmm.
there's three more of these out there?
Yeah, but the deadline's the 15th. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But this is the only offer that we got.
Oh, okay. I entertain a motion.
Yeah, it's accepted by June 25th, right?
June 15th.
We have one more meeting.
Yeah, well, we're going to keep them moving there.
Yep.
I'll make a motion that we accept MIT's offer of interim financing as presented.
Second.
Only seconds. All in favor?
Aye.
Manager's reports. Michelle.
Go first. Okay. Under your P&L tab is our P&L statement for March. Pretty self-explanatory. Water and sewer fees plus the junk fees. We took that one thing in for junk, so that's what that extra income is for. The second report is our bills that we pay. I think they're all pretty self-explanatory. If you have any questions on anything, you can let me know. Cash balance tab is everything through the end of March. And then under miscellaneous tab will be our latest tag sheet. Pretty normal for we have a lot of people using the online payment, not the auto pay, but the online payment, so imagine tomorrow we'll have quite a few payments in. That's all I have.
Is there an address for the online payment? Thank you.
Okay. Typical monthly overall percentage, right around 64%. We are still doing leak detection. We repaired a pretty good sized leak in Owensville today. Like I said, we'll continue on with the leak detection. That's our top priority right now. You can look at the back page. That's our weir flow. And as you can see, it's here again normal for this time of the year, and right in line with March of 2023. Oh, yeah. I'm a few years off, but that's also typical for me. So.
We still got it, though.
Yeah. A few of the issues what's on here is probably about a third of what we worked on. We met with three potential new water customers. I did six water connection estimates. Eddie and I met with PennDOT on the Bammer project out on Crossroads Boulevard, and we have another meeting this coming Monday in the same area. Like I said, leak detection in Owensville and Glasgow, we were in those areas twice. Once in the middle of the night. So, railroad bed repairs in progress. We fixed the leak at number two well site out at the Boy Scout camp. That's it for me.
Business.
The only thing that I would have on that is trying to make the leak detection in Glasgow a little easier. I'll have more to report on that next month, but possible either installing a check valve in the vault or installing a new meter.
That's when it comes back, right?
Yeah. From time to time.
Yeah, not all the time.
Right. So
the meter runs different signals.
Yeah.
Does that have a benefit to more than one?
It's hard to say. I mean, it probably the new one would, but we need to get some pricing on it before we go making the decision.
Is that in a vault?
Yeah. right at the intersection of Dakota Ridge Road and 253. So, like I said, I'll have more on that next year.
It's in crisis.
Yeah.
Anything else? Thank you.